Welcome. Within this video, we will successfully demonstrate on how to use the Driver Companion driver app. Firstly, you will need to download the Autocab Driver Companion app available on both iOS and Android. You can find this app within the App Store of your phone. Once successfully downloaded and onboarded with the company, you will receive your login details via email. Once you have successfully logged into the app, you will appear at this main screen. This is the main zone screen. From left to right, firstly, you will see all the zones closest to you. The first clock icon will show you jobs waiting in the area currently in each plot. The 15-minute box will show you jobs coming up in the next 15 minutes in each plot. And the vehicle icon will show you how many clear cars are waiting in each plot. Left hand side menu is your driver menu. Within this menu, you can see your job history. Look at your driver sheet for upcoming balances for your rent. Look at any driver documents that the office has uploaded onto your device. And lastly, earnings reports are found here. Upon clicking on the vehicle or driver icon, you can go into much more detail and also upload documents that may have run out. Simply press the home screen to go back. To go online, simply toggle the button located on the bottom right. Upon toggling it, you will be given your queue position and which current plot you are in. Currently, I am position one in National North. To bid on a job, simply click the zone you are interested in and press bid. The pickup address will be displayed to you there. If there's more than one booking, you can simply choose which booking you would like to bid on. Simply press OK to register your bid. This takes about 10 seconds for the system to send you the booking should you be successful. You will receive a job offer screen. Slide right to accept. Any customer notes will be appeared first. Upon this screen, you will be shown your map where the customer's pickup point is. To navigate, simply press the navigate button and select your choice of maps. To view the full map, simply select onto the pickup address, in this case your hospital, and that will bring up the full booking details. As you can see, this is a cash booking. If it's an account, it will tell you if it's an account, or if it's prepaid as in a card booking, it will also tell you that. Once arriving at York Hospital, we simply swipe arrive. That will alert the customer that we are outside via ring back and text back. Should we wish to do that again, we can just simply tap the menu and press contact. That will make a call to the customer. If we have successfully picked up, slide picked up. Now you are shown your destination on the map. Again, press navigate and that will take you to your choice of navigation apps. If there has been a change of destination, tap the magnifying glass and enter your destination. That can be in a plot name, a street name, or a postcode. Once entered, the office details will be updated. You can then press the navigate button and navigate to the new destination. Once you have dropped the customer off, slide drop off. At this point, you will collect your payment. If it's an account or prepaid, simply complete the booking. To do a no fare is the same steps, however, we will do this before doing picked up. So we do arrive, to do a no fare simply click on Leeds train station and press no fare. At the point the office will receive a message that you are doing a no fare. We may try to contact the customer for you. If not, we will give you a no fare and you will be put back to position number one. On the right hand arrow, you can look into your pre-bookings for any jobs that have been allocated to yourself or you might wish to bid on. The message envelope will allow you to send a message directly to the office. There are many predefined messages, or you can simply type in one using the free type. To go offline, simply toggle the switch and press offline.